And the record labels are super nervous about this, because if you can take Drake's voice and make a new song and remix it and then say it's Drake AI or whatever, it's like you're replacing that person that they put so much money into promoting and all this effort into promoting. So there definitely is an intellectual property issue.